Welcome to a quick walkthrough video on how to generate color palettes using the free website Coolors.co. Navigate to Coolors.co and click on Start the Generator. Coolors will generate a random color palette to start. If you wish to explore more palettes, click on the space bar on your keyboard to continue generating new palettes. Click the Undo button at the top to go back if you wish to revisit a color palette from before. When you see one or more colors that you like, you can lock that color using the lock icon. Continue pressing the space bar on your keyboard to generate additional colors that will complement the ones that you locked. Continue locking as you build your palette. You can remove a color using the X icon. You can view different shades of a color by clicking on View Shades. And you can drag to reorder the colors. Once you are happy with your color palette, click Export in the top right corner and click PDF. Name your palette, and then click Export. Once you open your PDF, you will see that your color palette is now saved with the hex codes, RGB, and CMYK. To save your palette as an image, click on Export, and then click Image. Name your color palette, and click Export. This will export with the hex codes as an image file. If you wish to revisit and save your work in Coolors, you will need to click Sign Up in the top right corner to create a free account. Otherwise, your downloads are now saved to your computer.